Now, Derek, with the Eliminex, we're doing a seal up for bats. I already have the curtain on there for a week. I took that off just now, and we're gonna cap off the vent on the outside, and then there's one spot over here we're gonna fill in on the left right there. We're gonna fill that in and then monitor it. Go do an inside inspection next week. That should be it. Did a bat exclusion 2 weeks ago on the other side, and then they moved to this side as predicted.